Good morning children. Today in this video I'll tell you about the commands of logo. What are the different commands that we use in the logo? Clear? So before that, let me give you the brief overview of the previous lecture what we discussed. So in the previous lecture we discussed about Microsoft logo. I mean introduction of Microsoft logo. Clear? So the first thing that we discussed is that what is Microsoft logo? Clear? Logo is basically a computer language, you should remember. It's a computer language, hai. Kis liye use hota hai? That is used for drawing shapes and figures. Clear? This I already told you. And the full form of logo is language of graphic oriented. Jo full form hai is logo ka, uska full form hai language of graphic oriented. And one more thing, this logo screen is basically divided into two parts. First one is main screen and second one is commander window. Ye bhi maine aapko last time bataya hai. Theek hai? To logo screen jo hota hai, that is divided into two parts. First one is main screen and second one is commander window. Then one more point related to this is that middle of the logo screen, jo logo screen ka middle part hota hai, usse hum home of the turtle bhi kehte hai. Or we can say, what is this turtle? It is basically a small triangle located on the logo screen. Ye ek small triangle hota hai, jo logo screen ke center mein hota hai, usse hum kya kehte hai? Small triangle ko turtle kehte hai, aur uski position jahan pe wo center mein hota hai, usse hum home of the turtle kehte hai. Clear? So these things we discussed in the previous lecture. Now we will discuss about different commands in logo. Children, commands are basically the instructions. As the name suggests, commands क्या होता है? ये instructions होते हैं. Now we are discussing about commands in logo. That means these are the commands, these are the instructions that we are writing in logo for making drawing and shapes, for drawing shapes and figures. ठीक है? Logo की जो commands होती है, ये क्या होती है? In short, आपने याद रखनी है, commands are basically the instructions that we pass to the turtle in the command input box so that the turtle forms the shape according to our command, according to our instruction. Commands basically क्या होती है? जैसे किसी को हम कहते हैं कि कहीं पे जाओ, तो हम command करते हैं. या आप ये मतलब कोई assignment बनाओ या कोई homework करो, that means that's the command. Similarly, or that is the instruction. Similarly, here in logo, MSW logo, we call commands as instructions, or instructions are also called as commands. Instructions ko hum commands kehte hain. Un instructions ya commands ko ke dene se, apne logo mein instructions pass karne se, commands pass karne se kya hota hai ki hamari jo drawings hai ya shapes hai ya figures hai wo ban jati hai. ठीक है? तो what you need to remember related to this commands is that these are the instructions that we give to the turtle, for making shapes and figures. अब ये जो commands हम देते हैं, ये कहाँ पे लिखते हैं logo screen में? We write these commands in the command input box. तो as I already told you in the previous lecture that we have got two main parts of the logo screen. First one is main screen, second one is commander window. And further, this commander window, second part, commander window is divided into two more parts. Number first is command input box and second one is recall list box. So, jo hum type commands karte hain, likhte jo hai, wo kahan pe likhte hain? Command input box. Clear? And third point is logo commands जो होती है उन्हें हम logo primitives भी कहते हैं. We call them as logo primitives. So what you need to remember is related to these commands is that these are the instructions. These are basically the instructions written in command input box for making drawing and shapes. Clear? And these are also called as logo primitives. Now we will discuss about the different commands that we use in the MSW logo. Children, we have got different types of commands. First one is moving commands, second is turning commands, third one is hiding and showing turtle commands, and many more commands are there. We will discuss them one by one. Clear? Now the first function, first command that is in the moving command. As the name suggests, moving commands are those commands that are used to move the turtle, jo hame turtle ko move karne ke liye use hoti hai. First command in this moving command is FD. FD means forward. डैट मीन्स विद द हेल्प ऑफ दिस कमांड द टर्टल विल मूव फॉरवर्ड. FD इससे क्या होता है, जो हमारा टर्टल होता है लोगो स्क्रीन पे, वो फॉरवर्ड की तरफ मूव होता है, ठीक है, फॉरवर्ड चला जाता है. इसी तरह सेकेंड वन इज BK. BK मीन्स बैकवर्ड. बैकवर्ड मीन्स कि जो हमारा टर्टल है, अगर हम बैकवर्ड कमांड यूज करेंगे तो हमारा जो टर्टल है वो बैकवर्ड साइड की तरफ चला जाएगा. क्लियर. आफ्टर दैट इज टर्निंग कमांड्स. टर्निंग कमांड्स आर दोज कमांड्स दैट आर यूज टू टर्न द टर्टल, जो हमें एक टर्टल को टर्न करने के लिए यूज होती है. फर्स्ट वन इज RT. RT कमांड मीन्स राइट कमांड. दैट मीन्स वी कैन मूव दिस, वी कैन टर्न दिस टर्टल टू द राइट बाई यूजिंग दिस RT कमांड. क्लियर. आफ्टर दैट इज LT. LT मीन्स लेफ्ट. एज द नेम सजेस्ट दिस कमांड इज यूज टू टर्न द टर्टल टू द लेफ्ट साइड. ठीक है. I'll show you the practical demonstration of this, how to use all these commands. Now, the third one is hiding and showing the turtle commands. Children, once you are done with your drawing or any shape you have made, now the turtle will be over there on your logo screen. And if you want to hide the turtle, you need to type HT. HT means hide turtle. हाइड टर्टल से क्या होता है, आपका जो टर्टल होता है वो हाइड हो जाएगा. सिमिलरली ST मीन्स इफ यू वॉन्ट टू शो द टर्टल ऑन योर लोगो स्क्रीन देन यू नीड टू टाइप द ST. क्लियर. आफ्टर दैट वी हैव गॉट PU. PU मीन्स पेन अप कमांड. व्हाट इज द फंक्शन ऑफ दिस पेन अप कमांड, इट इज यूज टू मूव द टर्टल टू द अपवर्ड डायरेक्शन और फॉरवर्ड डायरेक्शन विदाउट ड्रॉइंग ए लाइन. Forward command and PU command are basically one and same, but in forward command, if we use forward command, the turtle will draw a line. But in PU command, it will not draw a line, it will be moved up without drawing a line. Similarly, PD and backward are one and the same. In backward direction, in backward command, the turtle will draw a line in the backward direction, while PD command will not draw a line, but it will move from one position to the another in the backward direction. Clear. After that is CS. Children, CS means clear screen. Clear screen is a command that is used to erase everything from the graphics area. जिस area में जो main screen होता है, जहाँ पे जो drawing बनती है, हम वो अगर हमें वो मिटाना है, अगर हमें वो delete करना है, erase करना है, we can use this CS command. That means clear screen. After that is clear text, CT. CT is that command that is used to clear the text that we have written in the command input box. जो हमने CT अगर हम command use करेंगे, जो हमने text लिखा है, commands लिखी है, उनको clear करने के लिए हम we can use this CT command. After that is home command. Home command is the command that is used to take the turtle back to its home position. This I already told you, home position is the center of the logo screen where the turtle is located. तो जहाँ पे अगर हमने कोई drawing बनाया, तो अगर turtle वहाँ पे किसी center position के किसी और, मतलब center position में नहीं है, home पे नहीं है, तो हम home command type करके हमारी जो turtle है वो कहाँ पे आ जाएगा, home पे आ जाएगा, center पे आ जाएगा. Then the last one is by command. Children, by command is that command that is used to exit from the logo. अगर हमें logo से बाहर आना है, close करना है इसे, तो हम क्या कर सकते हैं, we can type the logo command, by command. Clear? Now I'll show you the practical demonstration of how to use these commands. First I'll type logo. So after clicking OK, I'll get the logo screen like this. Now I'll be using the forward command first. Children, FD. This is the command input box where I can type the commands. So I'll be using FD. For example, if I have to use FD command, I'll type FD, then space 100. See the turtle is over here. Now I am using this FD command. It will move up and will draw a line. Clear? This way FD command, you can use it. Clear. After that is BK. BK, if I am using BK command, I will type BK, then for example 200, then it will be in the backward direction. See, the head of the turtle was towards upside, now it is in the it was placed at the top, now using the backward command it is in the backward position. Clear. After that is RT command. RT means to turn the turtle right. RT then 90. RT space 90. It will turn the head of the turtle is towards the upside. Now it will move towards the right using the right command. See, the head of the turtle is shifted to the right side. Now if I'm using left side, it will go to the left side. LT, then I'll be using one.